Hey everyone, today we're opening a special collection Team Mystic box.
Yeah, these are these Pokemon Go cards. I'm waiting for to get that Mewtwo V alt art, and I'm gonna go bankrupt getting it.
Or we're gonna get more Dittos.
You may have noticed that the camera angle is a little different. We're trying something new, try to give you a little bit of a higher definition picture, and let us know in the comments what you think. So let's jump into this box, and but before that,
please don't forget to like, comment, and be publicly subscribed to gain an additional entry in this month's giveaway.
Now let me rip open this box. So this comes with a Blanche trainer card, the full art. It's very holographic.
It's really shiny, yeah.
Let me hand this to you. Comes with this Articuno pin.
Team Mystic.
Articuno.
Team Mystic.
Team Articuno.
Okay, Team Articuno, midpoint.
And it has 8 packs, correct?
6 packs.
6 packs. I don't know how to count. I don't know my 1, 2, 4s. And here's the card. Get rid of this. Alright, how do you want to shuffle this up?
Let's just split it in half.
No, that's boring. That's boring.
I don't think that's really mixing them. Be careful with the cards.
Well, I'm careful. They're fine.
Excellent.
Let's get started on this first pack. So what do you want us to pull?
More Dittos. An army of Dittos.
An army of Dittos. We'll make them all Charizards? And Mewtwo V all arts?
No. What I really want is a Dragonite.
A Dragonite?
Any Dragonite. We don't have one yet.
1, 2, 3, 4. So we have a Dark Energy.
An Ivysaur.
Pheasant. A Camerupt. An Ambipom.
Slowpoke.
A barrel.
A Pikachu.
A Spinarak.
I think there's a good card.
Don't spoil the surprise.
I'm excited.
A Ambipom.
And a Rainbow Mewtwo V-Star. Yeah. That's a good card. Really good card.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a really good card. Yeah. Words are hard. Yeah.
Look at the quality of the card. It's excellent.
Yeah, I'm gonna sleeve this one up immediately. Yeah, that's gonna be the best pack. Like we have no way of topping that, but we're gonna try.
Maybe we'll get a Dragonite Rainbow V Star.
If there are 2 Rainbow V-Stars in one box, just I'll let you do all the talking in the next video. I'll be speechless.
Then you gotta help me out. I'm gonna stumble on my words.
1, 2, V-Star card?
Yeah, we need it for the Mewtwo. Just look at it on display, so nice. Blanche.
Solrock.
Egg Incubator.
Bulbasaur.
Onix.
Bibarel.
Slowpoke.
Bidoof.
Another Radiant Charizard. Look at that.
It is the best box ever.
Wow. I can't believe we just pulled that. And we have a Mewtwo V-Star Rainbow. And a Sylveon. Ooh.
Wow.
I love it.
Wow. Wow. Yeah, let me sleeve these. Yeah, I'm pretty sure all these are energy cards because there's no way there's more than this in this box.
Now look at our nice Charizards. We're Charizard hunters, so those cards look amazing back there.
I'm just in shock at the moment.
Okay, let's get another Charizard. This pack has a string.
I think it's from the pack. From
That's
the opening.
Weird.
I think it's just a lining.
Okay, what do you think we're going to get in this one? Because, like, after these pulls...
Nothing. I think we're going to get nothing. I think it's going to be an error pack.
Okay, go. Still energy.
Charmeleon.
Rare candy.
War turtle.
Apom.
Spinarak, Alolan Rattata,
Wimpod,
Pikachu.
It's gonna be another winner. Look at Charizard, and it's gonna be a winner. And a Gold Lore module.
And we have the other one. Oh my god. This pack is just...
Wow.
This is the best box we've ever opened. It's not even close.
Can't
Gold, Rainbow, Radiant Charizard.
Even though the reverse holo is amazing.
Alright, let's wrap these up.
Okay, guys. Next pack. This is halfway done with the box. I think E lost his voice from all the excitement yelling off camera. Okay. I have no idea what we're going to pull at this point because it looks like anything can happen. Let's see if we could just get a Dragonite V maybe. Would that be so bad? Okay, we got a Fighting Energy. Spark. A Chansey. There's another good card maybe. Maybe. Zatu. Squirtle. Melton. Bidoof. Magikarp, flip flip, flop flop. P-Dove. A reverse holo Solrock. And it's gonna be a winner. It's an Articuno, but it's great. I just wanted to keep going on that look.
Alright, we got two packs left.
E found his voice.
Because I want that Mewtwo V alt art.
I want a Dragonite.
I want a Dragonite too, but I want a Mewtwo.
But look, you got another Mewtwo to your collection.
I have. Well, that's the first rainbow, but yes.
And this pack, it felt good to me. It felt like it was heavy, like it's gonna have some amazing card in it.
I think this box is done. There's no way.
You never know. We can beat the odds.
We are beating the odds.
We beyond beat the odds, but we're gonna do better than that.
V-Star card, Ariados,
Egg Incubator.
Solrock.
Aipom.
Spinarak. Alolan Rattata.
Wimpod.
Pikachu.
A reverse holo Articuno. And there's my Dragonite V-Star. I told you we could get it.
This is the best box we've ever opened.
I can't believe we got that.
This is the best box we've ever opened.
Wow. I'm so excited.
I would say last pack magic, but I mean
last pack magic.
We're not due.
Last pack magic.
We're not due.
I mean, we got the Dragonite. We've gotten a Mewtwo V-Star. I mean, we got an Iridian Charizard. What else can we even ask for? We got a lore module, gold lore module.
Alt art Mewtwo V.
Let's keep asking for more.
Alt art Mewtwo V.
I mean, I expect a dud pack.
Oh, ice.
But let's beat the odds. Fire energy, that's a lucky energy. Rare candy. Slowbro.
Lunatone.
Slowpoke.
Onix.
Charmander.
Bidoof.
Wimpod. It is a reverse holo Pikachu, and I think there's something good. And a Slaking V! I can't believe it!
I mean, this is...
This box is broken.
This box is broken. So in six packs, we got a Sylveon, an Articuno, a Slaking V, a gold lore module, a Dragonite V-Star, a Radiant Charizard, and of course, a Mewtwo V-Star.
Rainbow.
I apologize. Rainbow Mewtwo V-Star. This is easily the best box you've ever opened.
Easily. You guys, I hope you watch it. I hope you watch the whole thing because this video is amazing. This box is amazing.
I'm just speechless. Well, we hope you enjoyed the video.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
And we'll see you all next time.
Bye.